and welcome to another episode of Engineer to Engineer. Today on Engineer to Engineer, our very own engineer, Will Fruin, will be demonstrating how friction force is affected by different rails and bushings. He'll be using a custom-built rail setup along with two 34-kilogram dumbbells and a push force meter to measure the force required to move the weight. Let's join Will.
For our first setup, we'll be using a set of 52-100 shafts and some plain bronze bushings to move the weights. I'll be using a push force meter to measure the force required. And for our peak force, we wound up with 139 newtons. For our second setup, we have a set of plain face bronze bushings again, but this time we'll be using a set of chrome plated shafts. Which gets us a push force of 169.8 newtons. For our third demonstration, I'll be using a set of 52-100 shafts with some rolling element ball bushings. Which gives us a force of 19.8 newtons. For our final setup, I'll be using a set of chrome plated shafts with rolling element bushings. Giving us a final reading of 15.8 newtons. As you can see from this test, plain bushings have a much larger resistance than roller bushings. Plain bushings have a much higher coefficient of friction called a p-value. Since chrome-plated shafts have a smoother surface, solid lubricant does not embed as well due to fewer pores. This is why you see a slightly larger rolling resistance when compared to chrome-plated and 52-100 bearing steel shafts. It's a little different with rolling ball bushings. Smoother chrome-plated surfaces actually improves the motion, and that's why I see a lower resistance.
Well, that does it for this episode of Engineer to Engineer. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button, and be sure to subscribe to our channel to stay up to date on all of our brand new content. Also, be sure to check out our social media and our blog. You can find the links to those in the description below. If you have a video of your build using MISUMI parts, leave a link to it in the comments, and we'll feature it in a playlist on our channel. Thanks for joining us today, and we'll see you in the next video.